Our Celine boy Taehyung is shining with co-ambassador of Celine, Lisa, at supermodel Naomi's Campbell 53 birthday party. He also posted with celebrities like BOGUM and Future. Also here, Taehyung is preparing something very big for his upcoming project in France. Here, watch the video to find out. On 22 March, German brand BOSS held an art auction and took an advantage of the festival to offer a big party for Naomi's Campbell 53 birthday with many famous guests. Reportedly, this art auction aids Emerge USA and Cancer Research UK. It was a gathering rather than the usual fashion event. Well, Kim Taehyung attended the event in Celine all black glamorous outfit. And oh my god, he's looking so gorgeously royal. I mean, Kim Taehyung face card never fails, so well, this outfit is truly made for him. Also here, these three, Taehyung with Blackpink Lisa and Naomi, looking stunning together. He posted a picture from the event tagging Celine and its creative director Hedi Slimane. Also a group picture with Lisa, Future, Zingy Zhang and BOGUM. And these two cute selfies with BOGUM. I adore their friendship. Also, he posted the same pictures on his IG stories. Thai Vogue editor Nishpat Shubhap also posted a picture with Taehyung with the caption, "How many girls are jealous of me right now?" Although earlier he was speculated to attend the Cannes Film Festival, as he posted Celine invitation card and a picture with head director Peter Rhodes. Big Hit Music later clarified that he went France to attend the Celine fashion events. Also guys, something very huge is coming. As Taehyung posted a picture with his whole team riding Thai crew, looking fashionable in Celine Fall 2023 stud leather jacket. And he also posted another picture with photographer Hong, who shot his Elle magazine pictures. So you can guess, whatever is coming, you're not ready for. Stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to my channel to not miss out on any updates. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.